Hi, my name's Shuba from Santa Barbara Middle School Teen Press, and I have a few questions to ask. All right. Well, I have a brother, and he's really into music, and I was wondering if he has any tips for my brother and lots of young people out there who have a passion, but they don't know.
¿Qué quieres decir a los niños que tienen?
Vale. Pues le digo que escuchen mucho. Que escuchen mucho flamenco. Y que lo hagan con mucha pasión y con mucha imaginación, sobre todo.
He said that just to keep on persisting and to keep on doing what you love to do, and you can, if you get really good at what you do, then you can fulfill your dream. When he's playing the piano, is he thinking about something, or is he just, or does he have nothing in his head, or is it?
¿De qué estás
pensando, no?
Pensando, sí.
Estoy pensando en muchas cosas. Cada canción la compuse porque se me vino algún sentimiento. Entonces, cuando la estoy tocando, estoy sintiendo ese sentimiento que sentí cuando me inspiró a hacerla, ¿no? O sea, que es revivir otra vez lo que viví a través de esa canción, ¿no?
He was thinking lots of things on when the next song was or what notes he was supposed to play, and so he said he was thinking about lots of things while he was playing the piano. How did he start playing the piano? Was it just like he knew he was always gonna, did he just really enjoy it, or how did he get into
piano? ¿Cómo tocar?
Vale. Empecé muy pequeño. A los seis. Más o menos. Y luego lo dejé, toqué la guitarra y volví al piano. Y cuando volví, a los 4 minutos de volver, ya sabía que ese iba a ser mi instrumento, ¿no? Para tocar toda mi vida, ¿no?
And he said he started playing when he was 6 years old, and then he asked his dad if he could get a guitar, and so I think he started to play guitar, and after he got all the notes in guitar, he kept on playing the piano, and he said that that's when he realized that he was going to do that his whole life, so he knew. Gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias.